It's important. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. Walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Thanks for helping out my county jail,
buddy. We should re-up, sir.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff.
If the liberals couldn't take my guns, these Peggy sure as shit won't.
And she's watching.
Hi, Peter.
Alright, I'm back. So, so let's get started. Probably gotta sit down in the helicopter too. That niggas.
If there's a woman at the stick, eyes her and
God,
go
damn.
Find my tulip.
Shit. Hurry up, shoot him. Ooh, that was close. Got him. Damn. I don't know how you go. Who healed me? Oh, that's cool. That tiger healed me. That's what I'm talking about. See the crap now, she's coming. I'm starting to hallucinate a little bit, so she's coming.
Down there! There's our target!
to see what's going to come out.
Understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences?
Sure, I can.
I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this. I
wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice. Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Oh. Some strong mojo. She had me on the elusive mojo jug. I'm coming. Hold tight. Shoot. snipers everywhere. No pigs on tail back. And they catch a fire. Gotta find this vent. Got that. Oh shoot. That is way over there. Trying to get to the vent, wherever is it? Trying to tag a brother.
Aww.
I didn't want to hear what you had to say.
I'm not afraid to kill a woman.
There you go. Got that.
Damn it.
In the ball. Just like that, we make a popcorn again.
We must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the fog.
These unbelievers will regret their gratitude.
Beatings will continue till morale improves.
Okay, gotta be careful.
I tell them to pray, wouldn't do them any good. They'll suffer from their...
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word. Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be saved. If you fight us, you will die. I'm digging the boots on them. They look like they're
okay. Try and sneak in now. Gotcha.
Please, they're not looking. Thank you.
You gotta help us.
I left flash from my eyes there.
I don't know what to say. Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone.
Told you couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick!
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Over, we will all be together in the bliss.
Fight without the mojo.
And I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
I'm coming for you as soon as I get my head together.
Walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden.
Dude, wake up, get off the drug.
And if you try to stop him. Your sheriff was a wall. Wall between you and the father. kept you from seeing his truth.
All right. Hey, what the hell are you doing?